apologies.
Yeah.
Heather there taking the solo. And if you haven't quite sussed that piece of music, that is the theme tune from The Vicar of Dibley. So yeah, you thought the Hey Jude bit was corny, sorry about that. So we now have our own Vicar of Dibley. And we love you very much. Thank you for coming and being with us. So as Jude said, tonight's programme, every single song has a connection with love, in different formats and thoughts, and so just take a little bit of time today to reflect on everything that we're singing. Some of it's going to be secular, some of it's going to be sacred, some of it's going to be dedicated to the stuff that we knew Jill loved, but just think about all the different permutations, connotations the word love means to you, because I think the further you go through life, the more you realise love is more than just an emotion. So anyway, let's crack on. We're going to sing a few of our favourite songs. We are a little bit thin on numbers. I don't know whether COVID is hitting any of you and your family and friends. If it is, I hope they are safe and well. We're about five or six people down in the choir, even from our rehearsal on Thursday. So we're doing our best. We've had a little bit of rejuggling with some solos and things in some of our songs. So bear with us as we sort of change things around a little bit. But that's what we used to know was anyway, because I always change things. So anyway, we're going to do one of our famous, which is Bridge Over Troubled Water. you very much. John took that solo about 5 minutes before you walked through the door. So big round of applause for John. I took that solo over on the last rehearsal, so well done to Annette. Reminding you you're here, well, we've been singing that since the beginning of time, so thank you very much. At least having one person that's doing it, singing the right thing at the right time. So, woo! So we go on. Thank you, that was lovely. Another lovely song from, I think it's from the musical Rent, if I remember correctly, called Seasons of Love.
Five hundred sit down, didn't I? I lied. You'll sit down later.
Thank you.
beautiful mind. I'm your magical mystery ride, and I am so dizzy, don't know what's in me, but I'll be alright. My head's on the water, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
Love's all of me, love's all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your friend to a stranger.
alto solo, by the way.
You try your best, but you don't succeed.
So, as we come towards the end of our concert, I've just got a few more numbers to do for you. In a church service, it often finishes with a blessing, and we'd like to sing one of our favourite blessings. It's often known as the Irish blessing, May the Road Rise to Meet You. And this is a lovely arrangement that we found. It's a lovely piece for us to share. I'm going to do a little jazz thing, sorry. You know when you go to if you've ever been to a jazz kind of gig, they never start playing at the beginning, they all get together, have a little conflag. What shall we do? What kind of tempo shall we do? I'm just going to do that now.
Take the top, go to the end, we'll go back, we'll do the refrain twice, we'll go back, over there, two, go like that. Yep, up, one, two, three, you got it?
Unison.
Girls, boys, I say the boys, you know what I mean?
Lovely, we're sorted, thank you.
Thank you.
microphone. I turn them off to save the batteries. Who's first? Yes. You said it? Oh, it's me?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I pretend you didn't hear that first bit.
Got no place to go.
You have to sing.
Well, as the vicar, I'd like to give the choir an invite from me to come and raise the roof every Sunday at 10 o'clock. Maybe not at the BCP, maybe not at the 8 o'clock. 10 o'clock. I was sitting there thinking, how do I sum up my feelings of tonight? And I was thinking of one word. I actually came up with two words. They're Welsh. Looking this way, I know we've got a Welshie in the choir as well, Geoff. So you'll know what they mean. The two words that were in my head were, I'm not going to do the pronunciation quite right. Nos and Lowen. How's that, Roland? Nos and Lowen, okay. What does it mean?
Good melody.
But I just wanted to say that this Nos and Lowen, this happy night, wouldn't have been possible for one without all of you and our choir. But this happy night would not have been possible without Ian. And Ian, we want to say to you, I have to read it off the raffle ticket. My memory is terrible, dyslexia. Thank you for the music, and we want to say thank you for giving it to us.
A pleasure.
Thank you. So I'm going to hand over to Richard, our chairman. It's a long way up behind, isn't it?
Thank you, Jude. Oh, I can't beat that anyway. I was going to say, well, thank you for the music. Yes, another wonderful evening. Thank you very much indeed. It's great to have you back after 2 years of being bottled up or whatever we've been. But it's terrific. And thank you for a wonderful evening of amazing music. Congratulations and thank you to all the wonderful choir, and especially, I think, the soloists. I think they've done very well. Now, as you all know, this evening is really dedicated to the memory of our dear friend Gill Laver. Gill was the administrator, that's a technical word if you like, the administrator of the Friends of the West Mersey Parish Church. In fact, she was a lot more than that. She was really more the producer of all our activities, really. She volunteered. Yes, volunteered. Who'd want to do that? She volunteered to take over the job, really, from Kathy Bowman, and turned from chaos into order, I think. She brought splendid skills, secretarial skills, computer skills, creative skills to the job, and she sorted us all out, and she did a wonderful job. You hear all sorts of plaudits about Gill. And they're all sorts of wonderful, the one most wonderful words you can think of. I mean, she was a lovely person. She was clever. She was intelligent. She was kind. She was resourceful. She was incredibly reliable. Give her a job and she'd do it, you know, and you could just stand back and it would happen. And I suppose from my point of view, she was a joy to work with. She was a delightful person to work with. Lovely sense of humour, and I enjoyed it enormously. She did a great job in really establishing the Friends to what they are now. So, in memory of her, we have decided to give the proceeds of, or some of the proceeds of tonight, to her favourite charity, Caroline's charity, AMMF. And here I go.
Hi, Mom.
It is the Collian Joya Carcinogoma character. So now you know. So, Caroline, could I just ask you to step forward and I give you a cheque for £650 for you to pass on to the thing. Anyway.
Carcinoma charity was the cancer that Mum had, bile duct cancer, and it's a very rare cancer that needs a lot of research, so this is going to go a long way. And I'd just like to say also thank you to those who donated at the point of her funeral as well, because £2,500 was raised for AMMF and the hospice, and also at a charity event that I held at my home a couple of weeks ago, we raised another £600 there as well. So we're heading on to £4,000 just in 4 months of Mum passing. So thank you all for your love and your support and the music, because it was all because of Mum. Thank you.
I also take the opportunity to thank you, the members, for continuing to support the Friends of West Mersey Parish Church. We've felt a bit sort of redundant in the last few last couple of years, or not redundant, we feel frustrated because we couldn't really get on with the job. The biggest job that we did get involved with was the essential work on restoring the tower. But other jobs will come along, although the church looks to be in very good nick at the moment, there's always issues coming up. So please continue your membership, get your friends in, and most important of all, carry on attending our events. The next one of which, of course, is our annual Christmas concerts. There will be two of them, December the 13th and 14th, which I think is a Tuesday and Wednesday.
Yes.
Caroline, of course, always runs that wonderful evening. Don't miss it. And then we've got a good program coming up for next year as well. So anyway, I've got to say thank you once again to Ian and to the choir just for a great evening. Thank you very much. Can we do one more? Okay, this is our final number ever. Are we ready? It's a crazy little thing, apparently, called Love, and appropriately, it's by Queen.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
you so much. Thanks for joining us. And we'll look forward to seeing you at our next concert with Caroline and the Vocalised Choir in December. Thank you.